And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick, now leaving Quaris, heading for the... What are we heading for? Green Dam. Only two floors, but it still looks rather complicated. And where's the boat? Whistleblowers. Low level attacks should take care of them, I trust. Maybe not. Damn it. Well, that's like 3 hit points or something. 14. Did I cross a bridge? Where's the city? I'm just gonna warp back. So we're just getting constant combats. Oh, Zima? No! I last saved here. Okay. I can't move. We need to go to Quaris. I know. Awkward stuff. Please, let me just... Thank you. Alright, Quaris. You know what? Real quick. I'm just gonna save here. Save state way. Now, don't cross any stuff. Just go straight. Yeah, it's right there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, the entrance to the Green Dam is at the top of the map. So I'm gonna go all the way up to the top. Right now, we are on the west side. Inefficient right there. Kind's just leveled up. I figure they'd have something other than these whistlers. I mean, before this we had a diversity of the sea. We had different scissors, Lord Scissors, and different kinds of flies and mosquitoes and everything. Now when we're on the sea, all we have are these whistlers. Over and over again, just whistlers. So unimaginative. Okay. Green Dam. Now, there's only two floors, but like I said, it gets complicated. Doubt, dynamite, and even dent. That's right. Now with this, I'm just gonna save real quick. Are we healed? 6, 7. Top off, can be completely ready for our adventure here. Oh, barely saw that elevator. Bamboo doll? Oh my, 208 points. Tempted to try to paralyze it, but let's see what it's got, I guess. With the defense, 41 points on USS. Now that was fine. Fighting three of them will be a little more challenging, of course. Okay, floor two. If I'm right, I just go right here. Oh. Floor one. Just go right across to this one. Floor two. There's a goodie right here. Sincere sleeve. I don't know who can use that. Seems like a sheer thing, or maybe Huey. Okay, we kinda need to go up this way. Preemptive strike. Ooh, Mazorin Omega? Oh boy. 215 points. The thing is, they don't go at all this round. Paralyze one of them, or try to. Good. I think maybe paralyze them, and let's just beat it down. Ouch. Good. Points left. Okay. Okay, I remember where we are because I see the container. I am going to heal and save. It's only Anne that needs to be healed. Across to this one. Okay, I was heading across. Alright. The thing about these battles is they make you forget where you were in the scheme of things. Especially in a game like this, you get really lost. Oh, I'm on the wrong person. Okay. Now here we're gonna deviate a little bit. We need to head across this way and down. Servo cap? Is that what that says? His head's in the way. Oh my. We'll hit Anne. Oh my god, 65 points. Paralyze that sucker. Nice. That's 6 points now. Boom. I have an itch on my ear. Stand by. Okay. That's the item we want. Back behind there. Can I even get there? I don't know. Supposedly it's only 5200 meseta. And this wall is in the way. Okay, never mind then. Never mind. I'm going this way. Paralyze him. We'll try to. It's gonna take us several rounds to beat him down. Use that a lot because it only takes 3 technique points, and we're really not using his technique points for anything else, so it's just win-win, you know? Yeah, this is a long track across. Oh my, heavy soldier and van? Boy. toughies. If the van is like the other thing, it goes last. A heavy soldier might go last as well. So I'm hoping we can paralyze one before it even goes. Yes. Not too bad. Ooh, nice! 174. That's what I love to see. It's unparalyzed. One attack might beat it down quick enough. That's where I can't go. There you go. In the hang of this whole thing. Oh, level up. Okay, also, she got some new techniques. Eustis got a new technique, but I think it's a powerful storm. Or thunder, something like that. So it's just an upgrade to one of the other techniques he already had. What about Anne? Ooh, Reverser. Revives a dead ally with 30 hit points. Now she's gonna earn her keep. That's right. Now she will earn her keep, though. That is awesome. Ambush new! Finally get to go, thank you. Try raid for Anne. I'm gonna have Rutger attack this one full on. Anne will blast this one down with a level 1 attack before it can even go, hopefully. Let's have Kynes immobilize this one. Oh no. Damn it! Kynes is out too. They go fast. Alright, never mind. Alright, beginning our trek again. That was no good. Every time we're ambushed. Thank you. this time we got rid of it. One of them. It's attacking her again. Oh my god, 6 points. This thing hates Anne so much. And this thing's unparalyzed. Missed, yay! Now die. Or be destroyed. Dismantled. What have you. Oof. Oh, TP of 30. Sheesh. I think we'll do all right without it. Think. We're a good way, you know, to completing this, actually. Did I save? Rutgers barely damaged at all. These things are so tough. I don't know what I'm doing. And all I do is freaking hit air. What the hell? Don't miss. To hit these things, they keep hitting in. Also paralyze this one. Oh good, hit useless, thank you. Oh! Good. Thank you. 38. Can we beat him down? Should be able to. Hurrah, it's dead. Worker leveled up. Techniques, so start using some trimates. Save. Almost done here. Well, with this trek anyway. This elevator. We want to take. Oh god, I didn't even move from that. So I'm on this side of the wall. I mean, there's... Yes, okay. Down south ways, there's an item. Right there. Tranquil Shield. Okay. The only one of us using shields is Anne, because she gets beat down so easily. So, let's see if she can use the Tranquil Shield. No. Damn it. Kynes can use it. But, then he can't use his napalm shot, because his napalm shot's two-handed. So, never mind for that, but in case you guys want to use it, here it is. Tranquil Shield. Also known as the Silence Shield. So, now we want to go back to whence we came. Made it. Trimate on Anne. Okay, we are now back. All right, okay. I think I know where to go. All hitting uses. Stinky thing about this is they're gonna hit the other paralyzed one. I'd really want them to hit the Deho thing, whatever the hell. Oop. Thank you. Kill the damn thing, come on. Finally. I can start chipping away at this thing. This should be fine. Right, so I'm currently... I want that. So let's see if we can get around here, yeah. I'm gonna take the elevator. Green sleeve. Green sleeves! Alright. Well, hold on. I'm gonna check that out in a second. Try me. I also believe I'm not gonna use it on Wrecker. Yeah, those are good enough. I really try to make sure with Anne, you know. Who can use green sleeve? Someone not in our party, unfortunately. So you know where the green sleeve is, then. Okay, if I take this right here, I should be able to get the star atomizer. Oh, crap. I do not like these things. I do not think I'm supposed to like these things. I don't know why they call them vans. Back at it again with the green damn vans, Daniel! Paralyze one of these suckers. We're gonna get blasted by one of them. No way to avoid that. Damn it! I was worried it would be worse, actually. You imagine two of them doing that, though. I'm really glad I paralyzed that one. We should be able to destroy it. Paralyzed, kill it. Ten points. Hurry up. 10 points exactly. Awesome. I like it. I like it, I do. Burn through these trimates. I don't want to be caught with points like this. Of a must. I would dare with the others, but I just got a star atomizer. What do these things do again? Restores hit points for everyone in the party or something like that. Got recovers hit points of all allies. I don't know how much or if it's total. I think it's just a certain amount. Anyway. Back. Was this the elevator we took? I think so. Yeah, because now we're back here. Okay, good. Alright, now to our final destination. What can you do? Okay. This first elevator, we want to go to this elevator. And then from here, immediately here. And hey, we're basically there. Pretty awesome. Gonna save. Kind's leveled up to 57. Now yeah, this is what freaked me out last time. I saw these trimates. It was a little less than this, and we're like, that's all we have, but there's more here. And there's these two by themselves. It's weird. I want to use up eventually these, but any new ones I buy will go here. What can you do? Let's go open this dam. How do I get in there? Oh, it's right here. I thought I had to go in there. Indeed. Green card. Green card? I'm from East LA. As the green dam opens, the sound of rushing water is heard. Makes sense to me. Open the dam, water happens, you know. Okay. Let's get the hell out. Well, I can use his technique for that, actually. Okay, one more dam to do, and that's the red dam. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. And endure. And enduring, go strong.